is Quinnipiac women's head coach Dave Clark. Just lost 3-2 to Lehigh. Coach, how do you think the game went?
Again, it was like Friday night, a little bit frustrating in that we gave up two soft goals, partly of our own making. Changed things around in the second half, at halftime. We didn't fight too bad in the first half. And we gave up a penalty, left us 3-0 down when we, again, like Friday, we didn't get to be 3-0 down, you're asking questions. We had a couple of chances, didn't take them, kept pressing. Fortuna knocked a great ball in for Arnie McKeever, great finish. Then we hit the crossbar, Lauren should have made it 3-2 right away. And we got a goal late. We had a couple of other half chances, but I mean, by the time we got the second goal, it was just not enough time left on the clock for us to go in search of an equaliser.
Can you draw any positives out of the two late goals?
Yeah, I mean, you're looking at a team in Lehigh that didn't play Friday, you know, and the majority of our players didn't play in both games. You know, I could have done a better job of getting more players in, but the intensity certainly stepped up, you know, and deserved a little bit more out of that, you know. Certainly could have had another goal or two in it. We created enough chances in that last 10 minutes, but the second goal didn't come with enough time on the clock to really put them under pressure.
Thanks, Coach.